Hi guys, so now we're back in part 4 or 5, I don't know, because I'm... Is it part 5 or 4? Part 4. I don't know, but... Anyway, let's just get on, so... So get your phone, right, and then put it next to you, and then try and copy the design for it. Try and copy it. But, like I said, just do it in pencil first. So if you have, like me, just wait for your ink to dry up and then do it. Otherwise, it'll go all smudgy. Right, I broke one of these pens, but my dad fixed it and put another inside in it. Or, I don't know, maybe... I don't know, but just carry on what you're doing. Right. Okay. Do the dot, the line. If you can, send a picture to me of how yours look like when you finish, and then I'll see who's the winner, okay? I'll do 10th place to once. The person who's gonna win is in first place, okay? So carry on what you're doing and then trace over it. So
lift up the paper so they can see that. Yeah.
So like, so it has to be like kind of like this.
Yes, well
done. Like that. So. I'll see you in the next clip, okay?